Knife tip of the day. If you've got an OTF automatic knife and the blade is not fully extended, don't worry, it's not broken and it can happen to any of them out there. Two things you can do. One, very carefully not to cut yourself, simply pull the blade open and it's ready to go. Or it might take a couple of tries, but if you want to have a little bit more fun, make sure you're in a nice open area so you don't hit anything. Give it a nice flick instead. And there you go. Hope that helps.